what they did. They went to YouTube. Watched everything. They watched. They told their children, which one do you like? This one? They edited up. Now me, I go to South Sudan, knowing that these guys, I'm sure they must have gone to YouTube. So I created new material. I went to South Sudan, cracked jokes, they were laughing, what? Then I said, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. 300 of, wait. There are some jokes you have left. And the guy said, yeah, there's a joke you didn't tell us about, the short people. They survive when it is raining, rain hits them last. And I thought he was joking. I said, but you just said the joke. The guy took the pistol, said the joke.